Well, this will be our first Norwegian meal. Looking forward to this. And we're in a restaurant recommended by Rick Steves. And we're on the Brigham here. There's the harbor just outside. Versos Neil, willkommen, Carol.
Yeah.
And we're in a fine looking place. It's cozy. And I think we're the only non-Norwegians here. We're being well looked after. Hello.
Hello. Now you'll be famous.
Okay. Okay, this is my salmon. And I have some really good looking chips over here. Look at those babies. They look crisp. And on the other side of the table, what is that?
Pan fried trout from Harbanger. Carrots, garden salad.
Lovely dill sauce, really nice.
And a happy woman.
Potatoes.
She's nodding. Some boiled potatoes in their skins. I'm afraid this is all that remains after 15 to 20 minutes of solid gorging myself. Apparently, we enjoyed our dinners. Tack for maten. And it's almost 8 o'clock. And the Silhouette is backing out of her berth. We're heading for Ålesund. We get there tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock. And we're saying goodbye to Bergen. Beautiful little town, city. Second biggest city in Norway.